Best keep to the shadows. This is the outpost Ali was taken to. I need to get rid of these.
What see you, my friend?
What's the matter with you?
I'll teach you my shoulder fend. They always fall for it. Save my backside. That's how I built Khurramdin's chief guard back.
Thank you.
before? Are you and the scribe ever going to play nicely together?
Not likely. The man thinks he can let loose his tongue just because of his rank. If he gets in my way again, I will kill him myself.
Someone and who will record me. The prisoners then? You? You cannot fasten your own braces, let alone write.
If it means we rid ourselves of his blithering, I will happily learn.
That one looks like a scribe.
Don't worry, I'm here if anything does turn up. You're with me. Get far. I can smell your fear.
He's like a hound. Got your scent.
I'm coming for you.
Come out. End it with honor.
That coward stench.
He's like a hound. Got your scent.
God, the crawl under a rock.
I will hold on to that for you.
Thank you very much.
This looks like a scratch quarters. A list of prisons, all paired with different marks. Greetings.
Well met, sir.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Please, take a look. Your gear needs some work? Can I be of further assistance?
I must take my leave.
Be well.
Citizens! In light of recent allegations of corruption, the Khalifa would like to remind you.
إنها معجزة أن تدير أي أعمال.
توقفوا هنا لحظة. لدي أزواج.
لم يحضر أي دروس الشهر الماضي.
Roshan and Fulad will want to hear of these developments.
If I were in Ali's position, I would do the same. An army is only as powerful as its weakest soldier.
Assalamu alaikum, Basim.
Wa alaikum assalam, Ahmed. How was your journey?
I am Abu Jafar.
Right. My apologies. Is there a problem?
Not yet. But we've discovered Ali was brokering a deal with Noor to supply the rebels with resources in exchange for his help.
The Order is a thorn in his side, yes, but Ali has his sights set on the Khilafa. He will want us to honor this deal.
What news do you bring?
Our target is Al-Ghul. He uses prisoners and laborers to dig around Baghdad. Ali and some of his men were captured and marked.
With Beshi's help, I freed them. But Ali had been taken elsewhere for questioning. One of the rebels showed me his mark. If this list of captives is correct, Ali was sent to the Damascus Gate prison.
Where are these rebels now?
A watermill, on the northern outskirts.
I will meet with them. See what more I can learn about this deal. Find Ali.
The Damascus Gate prison is the most well-guarded prison in Baghdad. This will prove to be no small challenge, I can tell you. I will scout ahead. Meet me near the prison's front gate.
A moment of your time before you go, Basim. I have some useful thoughts to share.
You have my ears.
First, I have fashioned a board with information brought to us by our spies around the city. Consult it at your leisure. Second, these lands are ripe with materials to improve your weapons. See the blacksmith Jawar nearby. He could help you. And lastly, I am your man for any tool enhancement. Bring me materials, and you will see what mastery I can provide.
Resourceful as always. My thanks, Abu Ja'far. Fulath has gone ahead to scout a way into the Damascus Gate prison. I should find him, but before I do, it may serve me well to seek out this blacksmith. Any improvements he could offer would prove useful. Let us get a wider view.
هل هناك مهمة؟
There it is, as cruel and unforgiving as I remember.
You were once imprisoned here.
Oh no, I have never been inside. In fact, I have never stood closer than this very place. It was from here that I would fly my kite high over these prison walls. It had a unique pattern, you see. One I stitched together with my father when I was just a boy. So here I came, day after day, hoping for a gust that would take it high enough so that he would see it and know that I was here. I do not know if he ever did.
I know this pain, and I am sorry for yours.
I am not. Such pains forge our paths, remind us of who we are, who we can be.
Speaking of paths, I see only one, and it is not inviting.
No, we need to find a way to get you inside without being seen.
Could this help?
Where did you get that?
Beshi. He told me these tokens command a high value among the common folk.
Indeed. You could perhaps bribe the guards to look the other way, or enlist the help of some merchants.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
I will take my leave and return to the bureau. Fakakallah.